suggests that love and lust both feel the same way. But here's how you know the difference. Love says, I will never put you in harm's way. That's love. I will never purposely put you in harm's way. Lust says, I want to use what you have to make me feel better. Right. Now, the problem is they both feel the same. So I can feel this emotion, and the way that I know whether it's love or lust is what I'm going to do about what I feel. And if I'm still saying, I want to have sex with you, when you're putting me in a position to be a teenage parent and possibly contract an STD, baby, that's not love, that's lust. So I want to challenge you guys to take that definition back to your young men and young women and let the girl know the next time that joker tells you, if you love me, you want to have sex with me, she can tell him the reason I can't have sex with you is because I love you. And furthermore, the reason I really can't have sex is because I love me and I wouldn't put myself in a position.